Woo!
Our brains are smoking. I can smell them. Here we go. Last bell ringer. Ding, 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 ding. You are going to use less than, greater than, or equal to compare these two numbers. And use less than, greater than, or equal to compare these two numbers. Make sure you write your answers down on your slide before you go on to your next slide for our math message.